have a great show for you tonight, but first, we need to talk about what's going on in the news, and that is that former Congressman Anthony Weiner quit Twitter today after he was caught sending suggestive sexual photos to a woman who is not his wife. Now, why does he keep doing it? Is it like three times? Like, the entire world has already seen his penis. But now he should just text a girl and go, Google any article about me from the past 3 years. Look at the images. That's what I'm working on. Well, this is one of the photos that Weiner sent. Like, how is that the photo he went with? Like, no one ever sends the first selfie, right? No one sends the first. So that had to be, like, the third picture he took. How do you look at that picture and go, yep, I'm going to get in the bone zone. Let's do it. You know what, Paul? I feel like I've seen that face somewhere before. Yikes. The other big story from the weekend was that the MTV Video Music Awards happened last night. If you don't know what the VMAs are, they're the annual award show where MTV showcases the best and the brightest in music videos and also makes you feel very old. I mean, they literally called Britney Spears the legendary Britney Spears. She's 34 years old. I'm 38. If I was on the VMAs, they would have brought me on stage as, like, the almost dead James Corden. Speaking of Britney, she gave a fabulous performance. She came out in silhouette. Here's a pic here, right? Now, I don't know. I think she ripped that entrance off because that's the same entrance Donald Trump made at the Republican convention last month. Look. I mean, when you think about it, it's crazy that they had the same entrance. One of those people could be president one day and the other is Donald Trump. Now, undoubtedly the best performance. The best performance far and away of the night last night was Beyoncé's 15-minute medley of songs from her brilliant album, Lemonade. Powerful. I mean, that performance went on for 15 minutes and 37 men died. Coincidentally, that's exactly what Anthony Weiner's wife did to him this afternoon. Finally, Kanye West, of course, made an appearance on the show. Kanye rambled on for 5 minutes last night. Well, people are saying he rambled for 5 minutes. He was on stage for 5 minutes. He really only spoke for about 90 seconds. Mostly, it was a lot of this. Moment. It was the one time we could have used Kanye West to come up and interrupt Kanye West. I'm gonna let me finish. But after all that, he finally premiered his new video for his song Fade. Here's a little taste of it. Most of it is just that woman dancing, but then at the end it gets really weird with like a strange image of her with a cat's face. They're just like, look, so it was like, I feel like MTV was like, kind of, this is way too suggestive. And Kanye was like, I know, what if she has a cat face? At the end, now it's art, boom, fixed it.